There is a misconception that breast milk depends on the size of the breasts. It's completely wrong. Breast milk, whether the quality or the quantity, has nothing to do with the size of the breasts, because it all depends on the secretory glands, which are essentially same in number in all the women. The size of the breast is decided by the fat and the connective tissue in the breasts, not the secretory glands. So, bottom line, breast secretion, breast milk does not depend on size of the breasts.